Okay, this is 200 Broward Avenue in Lake Worth. It is a corner lot. Kind of sits long ways. Here's kind of your street. You have a church over there. You have new houses over there. You do have an older home here. Right down the street, you have a brand new house. About to get killed. Two brand new houses under construction, and this one that has been completed. It is an oversized one-car garage with a huge driveway enough for four cars. This is actually the front of the house here. Lake Worth Road is that direction. It's probably two blocks down. You do have a big fenced-in front yard. And the house sits really high. If you can see, you have several steps that go up. It is hurricane glass all the way through. This is a four bedroom, two bath. I believe it's a two bath. Yeah, four bedroom, two bath. It has one big great room, and it does. This is tile. And it does have recessed lights all the way through. Kind of start right here. This is your garage. It, like I said, it is an oversized one car garage. Here you have enough storage on each side. You have enough room on each side for storage. Plus the car that can go right down the middle. You have attic access. Your laundry is out in the garage. And you have a 50-gallon hot water heater. These are hurricane glass windows. You're looking at your front door. The master is off the front. This is the master. You have really tall ceiling fans. Giant walk-in closet. And this is the master bath. It is a one sink vanity master bath. And your commode is behind the door. This is a big room. Walking back out into your big great room, big open kitchen. This is a granite, some kind of a stone. Again, a farm sink. Your self-closing cabinets. Corner storage. This does have the appliances already in. These are stainless steel. It's a side-by-side refrigerator. It is a Samsung package that's in here. So the master's up front. There's your big room. That's the door to the garage. Here is one bedroom. These have ceiling fans in the bedrooms. They do not have blinds in the window though. Kind of a nice reach-in closet. Here is the guest bath.
does go all the way to the ceiling. The third bedroom. And your fourth bedroom. So this does have four bedrooms. It only has two baths. And you have storage. This leads out to the backyard. Your yard is fenced in. You do have a gate over there to get out, get in. You can put a lock on it. You do not have a covered patio on this one.